Okay guys, all our Ryobi fans out there, we've got an excellent machine for you. This machine is a cordless machine. It should be in everybody's toolbox, every man's toolbox. With Father's Day coming up, it's an ideal tool. It's got many uses out there in the marketplace. You can use it to cut steel, cut wood, plastic, PVC, copper piping. You can use it out in the field when you're hunting to cut your carcass, or if you're camping and you need to cut a branch off that's touching your caravan, you can cut use this machine. It's an 18 bolt cordless machine. It's ideal, should be in everybody's toolbox for Father's Day. We're going to give the machine over to Tommy, and Tommy will show us how it cuts and tell us some of the features of the unit.
At the moment, the machine comes with a wood cutting blade. You can change it to a metal cutting blade. That'll give you a chance to cut metal. This is a support to help the blade cutting nice and square. Let's do some. So you can do cut wood with it, steel, PVC, and especially if the PVC is sticking out like this from the wall and you want to cut it.